150. That's the maximum number of friends you can have. Or at least according to a well-known study done by a guy called Robin Dunbar. His studies determined that humans can't maintain more than 150 stable social relationships at once, which suggests that no individual can have more than 150 real friends. But on Facebook, you can have up to 5,000 friends. So does this mean that most of your Facebook friends aren't real friends? Or does it mean that some people are choosing to have, say, 1,000 weak, distant friendships instead of 150 strong and meaningful ones? Well, I went to the streets of Australia to ask people how many Facebook friends they have, if they think they have too many, and what value the platform adds to their life.
How many Facebook friends would you say that you have?
I think maybe around like 500.
Yeah,
probably.
Okay. Yeah. Do you have your phone that you can check?
Yes.
Okay.
I got 794.
Okay.
I don't like really know if I can name 794 people that I know.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's probably a bit too much.
How many Facebook friends would you say that you have?
I think probably around 300.
Maybe around 400, 450.
I've got 922.
Well, you were way off. I have 536.
What do you think about this number? Do you think this is too many? Do you have too many friends or?
Yeah, I think it probably doesn't really represent how many friends I actually have. Probably just a bunch of people I've met once or twice.
Yeah.
And maybe about 100 good friends.
I don't know, around 400 maybe.
1,800, I think, last time I checked.
Oh my goodness. All right. Do you have your phone? Do you can check?
664.
Whoa.
So double.
1,900, exactly.
1,900?
1,900, exactly.
Yeah, I imagine a lot of these people are just people I've met one-offs and probably don't talk to that much, but I mean, I don't know, it's kind of nice to see. I don't really have anybody that I follow that I wouldn't be following, so.
Yeah, I don't talk to probably most of my friends on here. Yeah, so probably way too much, but it's still kind of cool, like having a pretty diverse like newsfeed, so yeah.
About 150. I have 154.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it's pretty close.
Tight-knit group?
Yeah. Mainly my family is overseas.
I'm going to guess like 850.
I would say like 700. I have 825.
There you go.
606.
Oh, wow.
Overestimated.
Yeah, well, you see, I know that you just have way more friends on Facebook than you do in real life, so that's why I overshot it. Yeah, I don't care so much. I don't feel the presence of 800 friends or whatever I said. I feel like I really only see 50 or 100 or something different people. And it's good to have a way of contacting people that you used to know.
Off the top of my head, probably around 1,500.
Okay, that's
but
a few.
I don't know all of them directly. It says, ooh, I was actually a bit too high, 1,160.
How many of your Facebook friends do you consider actual friends?
Maybe like 100.
Wow, of the 1,000.
Yeah, probably.
Maybe around 100.
Oh, that's, yeah, 100.
Yeah.
Okay.
278.
278. Do you think overall, having Facebook, do you think that's had a positive impact on your life?
I definitely think it's helped people keep in touch because I've been to like 7 schools, so I've been able to keep in touch with people that I wouldn't usually. So I think it's definitely good for keeping people in touch, but it can have a negative impact also.
I'm going to say 250.
Yeah.
Yeah.
800?
800, wow.
I guess.
I have 602.
Whoa, that's
so
a lot.
Big jump.
So I have 861 friends.
Pretty close to your estimate.
So you were really, really close.
What do you think your life would be like if you didn't have Facebook? How would it be different?
For me, not so different because I don't really use Facebook.
I think a bit worse just because I have friends in Australia, but I used to live in Japan and I was keep in touch with my friend from Facebook a lot. So I really needed to Facebook, yeah, to get to know each other.
I say about like 1,200.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah, it's. Do you want to know why?
Yeah.
Well, I'm Canadian and I obviously have a life in Canada. Then I came to Australia about 7 years ago, so I have accumulation
like
of friends.
600 each.
Yeah, and then also I changed my degree, so I had a bunch of other friends, and then now I have other friends, yeah.
It's 1,565.
Oh my goodness.
1,565. But then again, it's because I don't just add like randoms. I went through and I deleted everyone that
so
I didn't really
understand. So that's after you kind of deleted a bunch of people.
Yeah, so I had about, I think I had close to 2,000 and I deleted like a bunch of people.
Like 250?
Yep. I'm probably gonna go with like 400, 430.
Oh, I actually have 621 friends.
I only have 314 friends.
So I underguessed and you overguessed.
Oh, yeah.
I think I 100% have too many friends because I talked to you about 100 of them.
What value do you think Facebook adds to your life?
Nothing really. I mean, it's a good way to connect to people and see what everyone's up to. But apart from that, like, I don't post much in that. But I like to check up on people and to see what they're doing.
Honestly, just memes. Videos, honestly.
I spend way too much time scrolling, but at the same time, it's a nice way to keep in touch with people that I don't get to see every day.
Yeah.
That's sort of a nicer thing, I guess. But yeah, I do spend a lot of time just scrolling through stuff that's kind of pointless.
Scrolling's no good.
Yeah,
no
good. Scrolling?
Yeah, yeah, I scroll too much.
Yeah, I guess that's like with any social media. It's just a bit of a time waster a lot of the time.
It can add to people's life because it helps me connect with my family and friends from all over the place. So I would say depends on what your outlook is, but I would say it has more of a positive outlook.
It's really great to connect with family just because I'm so far away from home for so long. And I have every single one of my family members on Facebook, so I get updates about their lives and their personal lives and what I miss, because obviously we don't email like we used to back in the days, so we talk over Facebook or just like interact with each other's posts.
My family live overseas in Malaysia, so, and I have such a big family, so Facebook kind of like, you know, is a medium where I go and check what they've been doing and the pictures that they're posting in there, so just kind of like keeping in touch.
Oh, I think overall it's been positive. I think it's easier to keep in contact with people, especially ones that you don't see very often physically.
I like to look at memes.
Memes.
They're always funny, so that's always a positive thing.